I studied the postgraduate diploma in primary education, a two-year programme. Well, while the course was intense, I have to say that the tutors were absolutely excellent, both online and at on-site as well. And I was part of the Limerick cohort group, so I attended the on-sites most Saturdays, and also I participated in the online tutorials and webinars on a regular basis as scheduled by Hibernia. So I think it's important to stay on top of things. I enjoyed the teach and practice experiences, and it was a great opportunity to be able to teach in three different schools, each for a 5-week period. And one of the schools, I had the opportunity to teach in both fifth and sixth class. I suppose it would be you had to make huge sacrifices to your own personal life. But I knew that myself on entering the course, and I was happy to do so because I had a goal to achieve, and I reached that goal with distinction in the end, and it's now capped with the Vere Foster Medal. I suppose I've learned how to teach the 12 subjects of the primary school curriculum in a more holistic, fun way in order to engage the students participation and interest in their lessons. I always wanted to become a primary school teacher, and the opportunity just arose, so I just took it with open hands. And also my brother did the course over 6 years ago now, and he highly recommended it, and I trust his opinion on things very much. So. Well, I've been blessed. Currently at the moment I'm teaching in Barefield National School in County Clare, so I'm on a 6-month maternity leave, and I'm preparing for my dip at the moment as well, so I've been blessed and I'm very lucky, and the hard work has paid off, thankfully. Definitely I would be very happy to do so, and I would probably tell them that it would be very important to remain dedicated and focused to your work from the very beginning, and it will make the whole Hibernia experience journey a lot easier.